Also in Lansing today, the national president of the NAACP for the 57th annual Freedom Fund Dinner. CEO Derek Johnson was this year's keynote speaker. The event took place at the Crown Plaza Hotel. The Lansing branch of the NAACP says the Freedom Fund is used to support the organization's mission to achieve equity, political rights, and social inclusion. The Freedom Fund began on a national level back in 1953.